how do properties in different bond types differ? And most of all, how can we spot these differences? Welcome to our experiment. In order to answer research questions, we are going to take a representative of each bond type in chemistry, salt, graphite, and copper. We are then going to test these compounds in two properties, one physical and one chemical, for more accurate results. So let's put on our lab coat, strap on our gloves, and get everything we'll need in the experiment. Water, graphite, a battery and cables, a beaker, a copper bar, and sodium chloride. Now, let's start testing. We are building a simple electric circuit in order to test conductivity. If the light bulb turns on, the material introduced in the circuit is an electric conductor. We'll repeat the process with the other two materials. In this case, graphite, given the small size of the particles used, is hard to attach to the circuit. Once this is done, we'll see if it's a good conductor. Finally, we will repeat the process for the kitchen salt. We see that when it's attached to the system, the light bulb doesn't turn on, and so it doesn't conduct electricity. Here's a recap of what we've obtained until now. In order to test the physical property, solubility, we'll first fill a beaker with water. We'll introduce the materials there. First up, we'll introduce the salt and see how it starts to blend with the water. Even more after we start stirring it thoroughly. After that, we shall introduce the copper bar, and as we can see, there isn't much of a discussion. Finally, it's the turn of the graphite shards. We'll introduce them into the beaker and stir them well. They still don't blend in. Here's a recap of what we've seen in terms of solubility in water. While graphite and copper don't mix with water, salt does. But what does all this mean? Let's analyze our results. In terms of conductivity, both copper and graphite have lattice structures and delocalized electrons, and so they conduct electricity. Salt doesn't have these properties, and so it doesn't conduct electricity. As for solubility, copper and graphite have got very strong bonding forces, and that's why they don't blend in with water. Salt instead hasn't got that strong bonding forces, so it blends in with water. Well, that has all of our questions answered. Thank you very much for watching, and stay tuned for future updates and documentaries.